Well, this is my first visit to Somaliland. I've been to Somalia in the past, to Mogadishu and Baidoa over the years. But I'm very pleased to come to Somaliland. And we are doing a story about the school here that has sent so many incredibly smart Somaliland students to colleges all over the world. And so this is a very positive story about a school which I think will impress many people all around the world.